I wanted to spare you of not watching me actually paint the walls, but I gotta come back tomorrow and finish the white trim. But check out the gray.
Hey, before I go any further, the music on this video was produced and written by my 10-year-old son, Jack, on GarageBand. I like what he did, so I was like, I'm using it in today's vlog. Yes, I am.
So I got this in the mail today. It's a save the date that came in the mail, and I'm like, who is this? And I see them, I'm like, wait a second, that's Maria. That's my client. That's my bride. I said, oh, she's moving her date from COVID. Now, this is a beautiful picture. Did I even take that? I did. It looks so good.
I got to clean this real quick, but do y'all ever burn off your grill? Or do you just scrape it when it's cold?
Looks better after cleaning it.
Okay, so I almost finished my staircase. Tomorrow morning, I gotta do the white trim. I didn't bring the paint today, my bad. So tomorrow's gonna be finished. Tonight, I'm gonna select the photographs, which by the way, I decided to do black and white only photographs on the wall. With that gray, oh, this should look really nice. So tonight I have to select the images, send them to my lab so I can get them back fairly quick because our event, vendor thingy or whatever, I believe is Wednesday of next week. Yeah. So how was your day? So in a recent vlog, I mentioned long exposure photography. This is actually one of my favorite things that I learned while learning photography. I thought it was the coolest thing ever to have camera, tripod, long exposure, meaning the camera's eye is open for 30 seconds or whatever, and whatever you do in that exposure is what gets printed on the film or on the digital camera's card. Rob, this image is for you. This is a buddy of mine. This is his bike. We went downtown one night with his girl, and yeah, look at this shot. This shot is absolutely long exposure, 30 seconds, flash, exposed for ambient, so very cool. I will be doing a video all by itself on long exposure, but I had to tease you with this shot because I came across it the other day, and this was easily 10 years ago. Very cool shot. I love long exposure. It does something to anything you photograph that you just can't create this effect, this look. This art. I love it. Rob, one day we're gonna have a beer together, mate.